Everybody, it's Miss Tracy from the Wilkinson Public Library, and I will be reading you a book called King Bidgood's in the Bathtub. It's published by Harcourt, and it's written by Audrey Wood and illustrated by Dawn Wood. It's very cool illustrations. I'll show you all the pictures. "Help, help!" cried the page when the sun came up. "King Bidgood's in the bathtub, and he won't get out. Oh, who knows what to do?" "I do," cried the knight when the sun came up. "Get out! It's time to battle." "Come in," cried the king with a boom, boom, boom. "Today we battle in the tub." See that bathtub? "Help, help," cried the page when the sun got hot. "King Bidgood's in the bathtub, and he won't get out. Oh, who knows what to do?" "I do," cried the queen when the sun got hot. "Get out, it's time to lunch." "Come in," cried the king with a yum, yum, yum. "Today we lunch in the tub." Wow, look at that, lunch. "Help, help," cried the page when the sun sank low. "King Bidgood's in the bathtub, and he won't get out. Oh, who knows what to do?" Who's going to help next? "I do," cried the duke when the sun sank low. "Get out, it's time to fish." "Come in," cried the king with a trout, trout, trout. "Today we fish in the tub." Whoa, look at that fishy bathtub. "Help, help," cried the page when the night got dark. "King Bidgood's in the bathtub, and he won't get out. Oh, who knows what to do?" "We do," cried the court when the night got dark. "Get out for the masquerade ball." "Come in," cried the king with a jig, jig, jig. "Tonight we dance in the tub." Wow. There's the page cleaning up all the mess. "Help, help," cried the court when the moon shone bright. "King Bidgood's in the bathtub, and he won't get out. Oh, who knows what to do? Who knows what to do?" "I do," said the page when the moon shone bright. And then he pulled the plug. Glub, glub, glub. And that was King Bidgood's in the bathtub. The page got him out. Now, let's sing a song. It has a mother duck in it and some baby ducks. Ready? "Three little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, 'Quack, quack, quack, quack.' But only two little ducks came back. Two little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, 'Quack, quack, quack, quack.' But only one little duck came back. One little duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And none of the three little ducks came back. So sad, mother duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And all of the three little duckies came back. Quack, 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 quack. The next song I'm going to sing, it's about brushing your teeth. And it goes like this. It's by Raffi. When you wake up in the morning, it's 1:45, and you want to have a little fun. You brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. When you wake up in the morning, it's 1:45, and you want to find something to do. You brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. When you wake up in the morning, it's 2:45, and your mind starts humming. Tweedledee-dee, you brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. When you wake up in the morning, it's 3:45, and you think you hear a knock on your door. You brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. When you get up in the morning at 4:45, and you just can't wait to come alive, you brush your hair? Nope. You scrub your face? Nope. You brush your teeth? You brush your teeth? You brush your teeth? Thanks for joining us, and I hope to see you soon back in the library. Until then, be safe, be good. I miss you so much.